the maintained ecological imbalance have been imbalanced by you all.
The deforestation is the main cause of soil degradation. Cutting down of the trees is the main cause of removal of the topmost layer of the soil during natural calamities, as the trees hold the soil firmly. Deforestation not only causes degradation of soil, but it also changes the rainfall pattern, leading to drought that disturbs the ecosystem.
You know that the government has passed many Indian forest acts for the conservation of the forested areas. You all are violating those laws and you don't know about these consequences. You will be penalties, you should just penalties, and your wife is going to many kilometers away from your house to collect the firewood as the forest has been destroyed. You should understand its importance, what is the forest importance. The government has also made some schemes to provide the farmers, you all, to increase your fertility, to increase your productivity.
Apart from this fact, you are also making the lives of the animals horrible. You are killing them for your selfish requirements. You also know that government has implemented rules for hunting and poaching.
There are some of the Indian forest acts, for example, the Reserve Forest Act. The Reserve Forest Act is notified under the Section 20 of the Indian Forest Act. Notified under the Section 20.